three, two, one.
I'd like to call to order this meeting for this continuation of the meeting of Human Resources Committee. Which started on Friday, October 19th, and was continued today because of we weren't able to complete our business. First order of business, first item on the agenda is public testimony on any of the agenda items. Is anyone here who has any testimony to present? We didn't get any requests, and I don't see anybody actually in public out there, so I'm going to assume no. Move on to the next item, which is approval of the minutes from the February 22nd meeting of the committee. Has everybody had a chance to review those minutes?
Yep.
Yes. Does anybody have any amendments, corrections, changes? Hearing none, the chair would entertain a motion to approve the minutes.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion passed. The main item on the agenda is the continuation of the item we started last meeting, which is a review of the executive director CEO's annual performance. The board may enter into executive session pursuant to Hawaii Revised Statute Section 92-4 and subsection 92-582 to consider the hire, evaluation, dismissal, or discipline of an officer or employee, or of charges brought against the officer or employee, where consideration of matters affecting privacy will be involved, and subsection 92-584 to consult with its attorneys on questions and issues on a matter pertaining to the board's powers, duties, privileges, immunities, and liabilities. As we've discussed, and the whole point of the meeting is to go through the evaluation of the executive director and CEO. So I would also entertain at this point, which was conducted in executive session last time, I would entertain a motion for us to resume the executive session.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Any opposed? The motion passed. Let's move on to executive session.
Are we in this room or upstairs?
So the HR committee of the Hartford is reconvening, and I'm reporting back that the committee has concluded its evaluation will report its recommendations to the board at its next regular meeting on November 15th. And with that, I think we're adjourned.